So I've put this little video together just to show you my example of the drawing that I did of Peter Randall-Page's walnut study. And I've done it using two media. So the first example is going to be done using biro and the other in pencil. And it's a film that I've speeded up, so you'll get to see the drawing develop quite quickly. There we go. But I'm just going to initially talk you through those stages that I have used to get this study as I want it. So initially using pencil, obviously, to sketch out the main shapes. I'm not pressing hard, there's no rubber. The lines that maybe aren't quite in the right place will still serve to guide me as the drawing develops. And then when I move on to biro, I continue in much the same way. So I'm using a variety of marks. So shading, obviously, but cross-hatching, stippling, hatching, and anything else to show the areas of tone and also some of the marks and details that I can see from the photocopy. One thing that I'm not doing is applying any great pressure at any point, and instead, where I want a dark tone to exist, I'm just going back over that area and building up the tone gradually. And so you'll see as this drawing develops, some areas do go far darker than others, and it's simply the result of working back into a particular area. The other reason for really putting this video together was just to illustrate to you that when I'm saying go back and work back into something, or add to something, or you could do a bit more, that I think it's quite easy for me to say it, but actually watching me do this, you will get a sense of the amount of detail and the amount of time that is spent in order to really achieve the effect that I'm after. This half of the study, so the biro section that I'm working on now, I spent approximately an hour doing, and my pen, as you can see, barely leaves the paper. So it really is an exercise in being patient and being prepared to work on to what are often sort of quite small details for a long period of time. Anyway, I'll let you carry on watching the film. Okay, and now we're just sort of coming towards the end of this half of the drawing, and you can see how much detail has been added as we've gone along, and the range of tones. There's a real nice dark tone in there, but then also some areas of light. And as I said at the start, this has taken me around an hour to complete. And even at this stage, I'm still working over the whole section, just making sure that I've not missed anything out. But there we are. Over to you, really, to have a go, see how you get on. Okay, so we're back, and this is the second part of the video showing the Peter Randall-Page walnut study that I did to demonstrate the technique you need to follow. And as with the first study, this is going to be speeded up, and so the film will pick up in a moment or two. But this side of the study, I'm just going to work in 2B pencil, and I'm using a mechanical pencil, but I don't normally do that. But for the point of working on the film, I wanted to make sure that the graphite was sharp the whole way through, and it was easier to just work with a mechanical pencil than stopping and sharpening a normal pencil all the time. And so on this side of the study, the tone that I'm going to build up and the marks that I'm going to make are going to just be as they were with biro, so I'm not going to press too hard to start off with, and I'm going to make the dark tone by virtue or by a process of going back over areas, hatching and cross-hatching and shading, and over the process of completing it, those areas will go darker. I'm not going to use a rubber at any stage, because really, if I do go wrong as I'm developing the drawing, I should be able to correct it just with some minor additions and adapting what I'm actually working on. So we'll let the film run and you can see the drawing develop. So we're just coming to the final stages of this pencil study now, and you can see, as with the biro, a really strong contrast between light and dark has been built up over the course of this drawing. Lots of fine detail, lots of mark making evident as well. And this side actually took me a bit longer than the biro study, probably about 1 hour and 10. But really, that is what's required. You know, the longer you spend on the drawing, the more it's almost that you're able to see that you can work onto. So it really isn't a case of trying to get it done. It's just keep going until you really feel you've got to a point that you are happy with everything. So now it's down to you just to have a go and see if you can get a result that you're happy with too. Good luck.